Hi again. I hope you enjoyed our last video. My name is Roma. I'm a member of a team Benistar. And we're gonna show you some other exercises for you to be ready and enjoy and be in shape for your ski trip. All right, guys, let's get up there and let's get this going.
Hello everybody, so the video 2 is about muscles reinforcement. So we're going to practice some chair pose, some lunges and some hamstring. This exercise is going to help you to make your legs really stronger. Hamstring is pretty important to keep your knee really strong. So let's go.
So for the front lunges, repeat 10 times, 5 per legs. Drop straight down. Keep your hands on your hips, suck it in, belly button pushing back, shoulders in line, make sure your knee doesn't pass your big toe. Look forward, keep your head straight. Now for side lunges. You can do 10 total, 5 per legs. Suck it in, drop down, hands on your hips, keep the other leg straight and push from one side to the other side.
Isometric hamstring now. You need to stay 10 seconds per legs. To do the isometric hamstring, you need to find a chair or a wall. You put your 2 feet on a wall, lift up your hip, stay hip aligned, then go on one leg. You have to stay 10 seconds per leg. Dynamic hamstring now. You have to repeat this move slowly, in control, 8 times. We are going to use again, like the isometric hamstring, a chair or a wall. You have to stay on the back. Just put your 2 feet middle of the chair, then lift up your hip and bend a little your knees. Slowly, in control, don't lift up too high your hips. So this is the chair pose. To do the chair, you just have to find a wall. Put your back straight on the wall and bend the knees, 90 degrees angle. You can keep your arms in front of you. Stay with this position between 30 seconds and 1 minute.
So this is the end of the second video. We will be back for our third and final video where we will work on balancing and abdominal exercises. The best thing we can advise you would be to repeat all of these exercises once the first week, twice the second week, 3 times the third week, and 4 times the fourth week.